my friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Tiffany May with Tiffany May Plans. If you're new here, thanks for stopping by. Today I am going to be planning my monthly for my Catchall planner for July. And I am just gonna say this once. I am proud to be back. I have taken many months off. I haven't been in my planner since the end of March. I had a lot of stuff going on in my personal life, but I am glad to be back here sharing my planner spreads with you all again. And if you like the content, please consider hitting that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my next content, because I am now back and we are gonna hit this running. So this is my Catchall spread. It is an undated planner that I am using. The first thing I'm going to do is put some washi in, and I'll show you the books that I plan to use. I'm going to use the Fun Florals from the Happy Planner. I have the Numbers and Days Foiled from the Paper Studio from Hobby Lobby. I have the Seasonal Foiled, also from Paper Studio from Hobby Lobby, and then I have Mojo Jojo Plans Monthly Boxes. But first, we're going to put in our washi tape, so I'm going to go over some of these stars just to make it a little thinner, and I'm going to cover up Mini over here. So because this is undated, I am going to need to date it, and I will try and do that as quickly as possible. I have not been in my planners, like I said, since the end of March, so it is possibly going to take me a little bit to go ahead and do this. I also think I want to change color of the days going across the top so that they match. So I'm gonna white out the days here. And because this is undated, if I wanted to do a Monday start, I could do that, but I am not going to. where all appointments get booked. Work schedule. Things like that. I'll go on this one. Birthdays, anniversaries, fun holidays. And I do have a fan running right above me, so I do hope you'll forgive me for that, but it is hot in this apartment, so I need it. Cannot be without it. Alright. Now we're going to go to the summer going so far. Mine's doing pretty well. I took one of my vacation weeks from my full-time job and actually spent the whole time sick. So it wasn't really much of a vacation. And I'm now back at my full-time job. Playing the new season of Fortnite as well. As I've told you all before, I like to play video games. Also waiting on the new season of GTA to come out. Not bought anything from the new releases in a while, only because I'm waiting for the fall and Christmas stuff to start hitting. That's my jam. I love Christmas and fall. you'll see me using a lot of my stash. Up until then, the half days on here, but I don't want to mock half days, so I am going to follow. I actually watched the Enchanted Planner a lot, and she actually moved her days, the last 2 days of the month, up here in this extra space on top, and I am going to follow suit because I need my days to write in, so we'll put them right there. So we are all done with my dated book. And we can go into some of the decor now. And I love this set right on the top here with the gold accents. So I think we're gonna use that. Cover up this notes area. Trim. Okay. first thing I need to mark is the 4th of July, which this book has right here. Wanted to use this cute little July 4th sticker. Work schedule. I can write in a work schedule. I have some birthdays to mark in. So we have one on the people. The actual just my Catchall. And I believe that we are complete for my monthly for July. Actually, no, we're not. I need to put a month header on here. That is July's month. And now our spread is complete. Any other appointments or anything that I have that come up that I need to put in, I will fill in. I do not like that spot right there though. Let's see where I can stick. Video, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future content. And I do hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye, planner friends.